All right. Your camp on Adeshiko. Let's go.
So, are they almost here?
Oh. So excited. Aw. Her smile, I love it. Aw. Hopefully, Rin and Ayano get up there soon. Oh. Right. Okay. Nariyama Reverberatory Furnace.
Yeah, they need to be smaller.
Got it. And you can break the blade that way. Okay. Got it. Don't want to do that. Got it. There we go. Just gotta keep going. Oh. Nadeshka? What? Be careful. Woodpecker. So nice. There we go. Oh, pine cone. It's hot. Oh, poor pine cone. Oh. Ooh. All right. Butter. Egg yolk. Hamasaki. Crushed almonds and water in a bag. Okay. Flour.
And then boom, cookies.
And there we go. Oh, they good?
Good. And she gonna eat them all.
Oh.
Kirby. Kirby, 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 Kirby. Oh.
Let's see. Oh, okay. So you can make it in a frame. Oh. Oh.
Something they should have made in the movie.
This is nice. Oh, so cute. Yeah, it is. Where the trains merge to climb up. What? Oh.
Aww.
There's Aino and Rin. Aye, Chen. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's so cute. Grab her cheeks there. Yeah. It's nice, though. I like seeing them spend time together. All the pictures. Yeah. Yeah, 'cause she had what was it, the damn curry? The train?
Oh my God.
I oh no. Oh. Oh, that mission. Hiking tent, down sleeping bag, air mattress, headlamp.
That's okay though. Secondhand is so good.
Right. That makes sense. You don't have a lot of room on a bike. Single wall. Okay. Got it. Makes them quick to set up and tear down. Okay. Oh.
She was tired.
Right? Why didn't you do
Yay!
it? Aw. She's so cute, though, even if she didn't do anything to help set up. Ooh. 100% Hamburg. What? Okay. The meat will get tough. Okay. Yeah. So cute. Why are you a bag bug? That's adorable. Pots? Yeah. Yep,
This
and
one.
there it is. Okay. Yeah. A pressure cooker.
Oh.
Okay. Nice.
I think that'll be a good idea. Yeah, how do you open it?
Oh my gosh, I know. She's great. Just crawling around in the sleeping bag. Onions, potatoes, carrots, right? All right. And then roux and mushrooms. Oh, that looks good. Oh.
That looks so good.
Makes sense. Got it. It's so nice seeing them all together here. The food looks so good. Yeah.
You're right.
Yep. And all right. Let's get them ready. Oh. Okay. Yeah, let's try it. With a bone, yeah. Oh.
All three of them looking like Kirby's.
I know, you want to just eat it, don't you?
It was funny because
I'm sure,
sometime
yeah.
last week, I think an hour or two
I just cut
after
it
I
open to
recorded the
check the inside,
episode,
yeah.
literally saw the cutest fan
Oh.
art of Aya and Rin together with their own Kirby's, and I was
And Omari's.
like,
Oh. I want to try that. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. It's okay, you too. Oh. I would love to try that. Well, Yeah, it is. Oh. What? Is it that good? Her eyes turned into meat. Rin, please give me some. Let me have some, please. Oh. Oh. Why? Why? I just have to stare at it. Without tasting it. Oh. The chili. Yep. Yeah. That bridge. I would never have walked on that thing. There's no way. I don't know. You could probably convince me to go on the bridge. But I wouldn't like it. There it goes. Oh. Beef fat oil lamp. Okay. Right. Okay. Nice.
I was about to say, yeah, because it smells like tuna now, right?
Yakiniku Oh, that's great. Oh. Seems like they had a lot of fun. Oh my gosh, the picture. Yes. Oh. Yep. It does. Oh. Kilometers. Yeah. Oh. Come on. You better ride to her place. Oh. Sounds like you're falling asleep there. I you know. Yep. Oh. So cute. Oh. It was a lot of fun. Rin. Oh. So
That was
nice.
cute, though. It really was. I'm happy
Now there's
that
still a
all three
little
of them are
time
together.
left. We're gonna have something after.
Oh, Jesus. Three whole episodes. But you know what? It was good in a way. I really enjoyed the journey of it to get to the
So nice seeing them
destination and
spend
the
time
fact that they're
together.
here.
I'm really glad Aino's here.
It kind of makes me wonder if they're going to extend it for at least one more episode before they all go home and such. But no, even if they don't, it was still sweet. I'm glad that they just got to see each other. It's like,
Aino was so
not
cute when
seeing
she
your
got back
friends
to
for a
the
really
camp
long time to just keep in touch as best you can, and then when you
The
finally
bag
see each
bug.
other, you're just like, oh my god, and you might cry or some shit, and you're like, you just hug them like,
So
ha
precious.
and be like, oh my
Those
fucking
eyes
god,
with
why did you
Nadeshiko
fucking
holding
leave?
that,
What's wrong with you?
that scares me. The bag
I'm
bug.
sorry, but no, like seriously, it was just super adorable. The food, it looked so good, so good. Made me hungry, even though the last thing I just recently ate, because
This is
duh,
such a
girl was
nice
at the
show.
movies. I had a chicken tender basket, of course, with like I think
Oh.
four or five pieces of chicken
Get
tenders
some sleep,
and
Nadeshiko.
A buttload of fries. I've had it the last couple times I've gone to the movie theater,
Right,
but
morning.
specifically, hold on.
Oh. Good morning, Aino. Oh. Nadesh goes up already.
Already up?
Yeah. Oh, there's a fire here. Now I get to see just these two spend a little time together.
I'm surprised Rin isn't up yet.
Is Rin awake yet? Or is she still sleeping?
It's pretty. It's very calming.
Oh, Rin. Oh, cute. Get a picture of her sleeping. Oh.
Hey, it was a long journey, so don't blame her for
Adorable.
sleeping.
See you again someday. Oh. I don't want to say goodbye. I'm assuming
I mean,
there's,
okay, so as I was saying,
you
number
know,
one,
that
literally
saying goodbye
had that
to
almost like
Aino
every single
there,
time when I
right?
go, like the last couple of times I've
Oh.
gone to the movie theater, but something
That's
about
gonna be
these ones just
sad.
like was too, you know, when something's
Oh
like
well.
overly salty.
Still,
And
this is a
you
great
eat something
episode.
and just
Like,
immediately before you
always with
taste
this
like
show.
the breading,
That
the like
was
juices from the
episode
meat
5
or
of season
anything,
3
just
of Laid Back
instantly taste
Camp.
salt. And
I
that's what
hope
it
you
was like.
enjoyed the
Those are really
reaction,
good, but these are
and I'll see you
way
all
too
next time.
salty. So
Goodbye.
I don't think I'll be getting them again for a while the next time I go. But no, overall, I still had fun with the movie. Like I said, if you follow me on Instagram, I rated it like a 5 out of 10. Like, as someone who loves horror movies, it was still enjoyable. It was okay, but I think I could have waited until I got home, like home movies and like that, and such home release, and like watched it from the comfort of my home. But no, the season.